Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're over here at UCY.TV on the chat room page of The Voice of Humanity. This is just a reminder that Thursday night, 7 to 9 p.m. East Coast time, you can hear me live on UCY radio. A chat room provided down here where we'll be sharing links. And even though it's a holiday, folks, I didn't want you to miss this. I'm starting out tomorrow night, 7 o'clock, and what we're going to do is, first show is going to be all about me, which is very unusual for me, but in these critical times, we need to know who to trust, and to know whether you can trust me or not. Some of my new subscribers, new Facebook friends, new Twitterers, you need to know me. You need to know where I came from, how I got here, why I started doing what I'm doing, and what I intend to do from here out, and I think this would be a good opportunity for anybody to call in. You want to put me on the spot and ask me a question, feel free to do so. The lines will be open to take calls, and we're just going to have a good time. Maybe a few of you have been with me before on radio shows. You want to jump in and give your name and a shout out or whatever. So kind of an open round table, no topic other than me, where I came from, where I'm going. But then, a week from this Thursday, already had several people stand up to bring me information, and the first one you're going to hear from is a lady that we'll call for now Weeping Willow. Sent me this email, and I pasted it into a notepad because I want to remind everybody that I give you my word that if you come to me and you want to remain anonymous, you will. I'm not going to share your information unless I have some way to verify it. But I will. I mean, if it's too outrageous, you know, some things you got to share and you can't verify. So I guess that's not a blanket statement. But anyway, this is a copy and paste onto a notepad of Weeping Willow's email to me earlier. I'm trying to make a difference in an injured worker's lives and have been doing so for the past 8 years. In spite of the 6 death threats I've received, property damage, etc., I was rendered totally disabled in 1985 from 2 work-related injuries, but this isn't about me. My struggles to survive, the experiments, the medical abuse, the medical neglect, and having studied and applied the workers' comp statutes and regulations for the past 12 years. I have become an advocate for injured workers in Kentucky, yet it applies to all states. I wish to get the word out to all injured workers. Now that I've figured out the entire game, if you will, I have spoken to the Interim Joint Committee over Labor and Industry in August of 2009. I wrote a House bill. My name was building across the political realm and being given out to senators and state representatives, as well as the Kentucky Department of Workers' Claims. I've addressed the grave atrocities before Governor Beshear and many others. I came to you requesting your assistance to discuss this topic. I have the answers and the solution for injured workers to have an avenue for relief of our abusers, that being, among many, the insurance industry. Mind you, this is a smoking gun. It's a corrupt system. But as we all are waking up, it all is, right? Hope to hear back from you. Thanks so much for your time. If interested, I will give you my full name, address, and phone number. Carol and I will speak in the next day or two. We have emailed each other back and forth since then. And folks, this is what this show is for. It's for you. If you need a voice, if you need a place to expand your efforts and gain support, or if you just need to get it out. That's what the Voice of Humanity is. So please, if you have a cause and you need somebody on your side, email me, kevin@masterofmanythings.com, and I will work with you to get you on air as soon as possible. Now, this show is scheduled for Thursdays, but because of the blessings and the hard work at UCY-TV and my availability being dedicated to you, if there is a time that we have to get you on air, I'm sure we'll have some flexibility. So don't hold back and think that just because I'm on Thursday night that you can't reach out to me. There are exceptions to be made. There is room for me to come on air at a different time for you specifically, and I'm willing to do that. I would enjoy you going by my website as well, masterofmanythings.com. Check it out. If you have the ability to support me in my efforts, there is a support me page. That's a blessing as well, and I'll thank you ahead of time. Anyway, until tomorrow night at 7 p.m., much love, Many thanks, and to Weeping Willow, especially to you. Thanks for standing up in the midst of blazing guns. It's an honor to serve you, and I'll expect you a week from this Thursday. Much love. Enjoy your turkey. But I'll tell you, for myself, I can't honor the holiday. And if you want to question me about that, come on over to UCY.TV tomorrow night, and I'll be glad to answer.